Hey everybody, how y'all doing today? This is Charlie with Pafford Homestead. We picked some peppers yesterday, and I'm going to do a weigh-in on them, and this is not the last of the peppers for the season. So I'm going to do a weigh-in and show you what we got. Well, I thought I had this set up, but let me move it out here so y'all can see. There we go. Get in there. Well, that's 2 pounds right there. That's just one bag. 2 pounds. I'm going to just count that as 2 pounds. Get that back in the bag. Back on zero. Here's another bag. Whoop. Really? Well, that's another 2 pounds. What? Back on zero. Yeah. That's 3 pounds or more. That's 4 pounds. Them leaves out of there. What are you doing? Huh? Got another pepper in this bag and I can't find it. There it is, a little bitty thing. That's 13.90. Oh, we got 2, 4, 8 pounds, 13 ounces. Almost 14 ounces. Well, I think it was pretty good pickings there. 8 pounds, 13.90 ounces. Well, hey, y'all like, share, and subscribe, and we'll make y'all some more videos. I just wanted to show you what peppers we got out of the garden. They're still growing like crazy. I wish my okra would start growing like crazy. I just planted that before I went into the hospital. But it should start coming up. Well, it's came up. It just needs to get to growing. Oh, well. Thank y'all for watching, and we'll see you on the next video. Bye, y'all.